Now, can you hear the voice in the guitar and harmonica all right, or should it be adjusted differently? Now I better fine tune this a little bit now.